For this evening, as you step out, it'll be breezy out of the south. Sunshine, 77. Overnight, 62. Free cooling for everybody. Very comfortable. But it does start to get a little more humid as we watch this. Doesn't look like much right now, but this is the next thing that's going to approach us, giving us our next chance of a change moving in here. That's another cool frontal system. Actually, a couple of them will latch together and eventually move together in a row and start to head in our direction. Want to also widen out and just show you what's happening across the entire country. Just to put a mile marker on this, it's really not that close to us. It's still about 1,075 miles away. I do look for very close to Salt Lake City for this next chance of rain to organize an advanced tracking. And your timetable to put in your own note calendar will probably be sometime on Thursday with our chances of rain. Tomorrow, though, shaping up to be a little warmer, nice in the morning, outdoorable by noon, then 89 degrees, summery, so a little stickier, and then heading into the evening hours, fresh 76 degrees. But it really doesn't feel very muggy until this system moves closer to us, giving us our chance of rain. As a matter of fact, here it is on FutureScan. We've already jumped the clock now to 10 in the morning on Wednesday. We start off with sunshine, thicker clouds to the west, and the rain shield way out to the west. As we start our animation, you can see for yourself, by Thursday pre-dawn, rain showers in a line right across the state line, moving through the region. By 5 p.m. on Thursday, the evening commute could be a little soggy. This isn't looking severe necessarily, but a couple heavy downpours. And right now, we couldn't actually rub two nickels together to get that sort of thing earlier in the summer. So it does look now that we have a few opportunities more, as we talked about a couple of weeks ago, that the pattern is changing and it's starting to get a little wetter. 7-day forecast has temperatures getting hotter. A windy day, 89 degrees, about the same on Wednesday, with a little more humidity, thicker clouds, and that chance of rain developing by morning on Thursday, 77. 55 to 70 on Friday with partly to mostly cloudy skies. Saturday, 75. Sunday, 78. And back up to the 80s on Monday with a slight risk of some rain by that time. Best chances, I think, will be on Thursday, leftovers on Friday, and then a 30% chance coming in on Monday of next week. And that is looking a little more encouraging than we've seen in recent times.